I am Dr. Megyeszáros Tamás, the developer of the GreenLead project. Please see the following chart. It can be seen that the recycling rate of lead and lead acid batteries is very high. It is unfortunate that in many cases this process doesn't meet today's requirement for either environmental protection or energy efficiency. So this is polluting and dangerous. The GreenLead project would carry out all technological steps in closed devices when the lead is in the liquid phase. The diagram shows the current situation. It wastes energy on excess intermediate products. With suitable technology and equipment, it is possible to make a lead grid from the molten lead of the recycling plant in one step. The GreenLead project will significantly reduce energy costs by making the following changes, simplifying the circular process of battery manufacturing and recycling. A further advantage of the project of the proposed technology and special grid producing machine is that better grids can be produced than those currently in use, from which better batteries can be made. The implementation of the project and the developments carried out in its ground can be an important element of any long energy strategy. In summary, the introduction of the GreenLead project creates the possibility of the following changes.